makapaniwala. Parang mahiwagang nadama nung tumama sa'yo ang aking mga mata. At nagsiksikan na dahil tumigil ang jeepney sa tapat ng eskwela. Biglang nagkadikit, puso ko'y biglang sumikit at natulala. Sabi nila walang hiwaga, walay.
Is this really happening?
Happy birthday, Meri! First of all, I'm sorry for the noise in the back, but it depends on and my mom doesn't want me to turn it off because it's hot. Anyway, I hope you have an awesome day. I hope everything is wonderful in your birthday, and I'm so it's so funny. Your birthday is like 2 days before mine, and it's, I don't know, I just found it funny. So you're my July birthday buddy. I don't know, I'm being so awkward right now. And my voice sounds kind of weird, but that's because my fan makes me sick, even though it's summer and it's not cold at all. Yeah, so happy birthday from the Canadian person. Bye!
Happy birthday, Meri. Hope you like my short dedication. I remember you told me you watch ASAP and TFC. I don't know. It's by Yeng, Constantino, so I don't know if you might know her. She always guests in that show. I dig it. So hope you like it. Have an awesome day. Eat lots of cake. Yeah. Happy birthday from the Philippines. Visit us. Bye.
Hello, Meri. Happy birthday. I hope you have an awesome day because you deserve it. Because you're an awesome friend. And even though we've known each other for actually a while now, over a year, we only started talking this year, which sucks because you're such a nice person. And yeah, I hope you like what we made you, and I hope you have an amazing life, which I know you will, because you deserve that. So anyways, happy birthday, and I'll talk to you later. Okay, bye!
Hello, Meri. This is my fourth time trying to make a recording for you because I've been really awkward and my microphone's not working. But I just want to wish you a very happy birthday and thank you for being a wonderful friend and that this is an amazing day because you came into existence and it was awesome. Like, yeah, they all knew, like, they looked at you, they're like, this is gonna be an awesome editor one day. So as you can tell, like always, my voice recordings are turning out really weird, which is nothing new because I only talk pretty weird. But I hope you have a birthday full of lots of UK Alfred and USK and KUS and cake and ice cream with Alfred's head on it, and you wouldn't want to eat that though, so never mind, just kidding. With some person you hate's head on it, you could eat your face and be like, ha, I eat your face. Okay, I told you, this is turning out really weird again, but I just want to thank you for always being an awesome friend, and I'm so glad I got to meet you. And if you saw me right now, I am moving my hand really weirdly like an Italian, so thank you for putting up with all my weirdness and everything weird I say, and for being an awesome person that we know as Meri. Okay, thanks, bye.
Hi, Meri! Happy birthday! You can hear Sid trying to sing in the background, kind of. So, yeah. I just wanted you to wish you a happy birthday. And I hope you eat a lot of cake, because cake is a lie. Yeah, I think everyone should know that. So, I really don't know what to say, so happy birthday! Okay. Hi!
Hi, Meri. Happy birthday. I'm whispering right now because it's 1 a.m. Well, not really whispering, but quietly. And I kind of have to rush because I really need to get to bed. And yeah. So anyways, I hope you have an amazing birthday. You totally deserve it. And I hope you eat lots of delicious food and lilcutielian and cake and stuff. So I hope you have a great day. Happy birthday, and I love you.
Happy birthday, Meri, twin. I hope you had an awesome birthday, and sorry that my part was a bit blah blah, but it's been really hard for me to edit with Katheh lately. I apologize. Well, I hope you had an awesome day, and hopefully we get to talk soon, because I haven't talked to you in forever, and I miss you so much. So, alrighty, bye!
Dun dun dun! Happy birthday, Meri! Yeah, so I didn't have a video in this map for you because I have another video that I'm going to upload separately for both you and Rosa, since your birthdays are so pretty close. I mean, like, two days apart. So, I did something for both of you and I think both of you will love it. And so that's why there is nothing from me in here, but I did want to wish you a happy birthday in the audio recording because I thought it would be better than putting nothing in here at all. I totally forgot how old you're going to be, but whatever age you're going to be, I hope that you will have an awesome year at that age. Yay! Enjoy lots of rainbows and unicorns!